Hi everybody, this is Dr. Teachout from Dansville Family Dental Care, 191 Main Street, Dansville, New York, 14437, 585-335-6170. Well, quarantine time, I thought about today we could talk a little bit about brushing. You know, we have to establish that habit as early as young so that they stay throughout the whole life. And that's sometimes harder to start when you're older. So my recommendation is for you, mom, who have young babies that they just have the teeth erupted, start right there. You know, there are some toothbrushes available in the market that you can get for children. And also, you can also use a piece of cloth. After you give, you know, the nutrients that you need to have on your baby bottle, make sure that you're not putting your child to sleep with that, you know, food on the mouth, but you can give a little bit of water after that, or you can actually rub those erupted teeth with a cloth, you know, or the special toothbrush for babies. Now, for the toddlers, you know, I recommend to make it fun. One of my recommendations for toddler is when you're gonna choose a toothpaste, don't use your toothpaste because it can be very spicy for them. You know, their butt tastes are totally, you know, open. And because of that, it could be a taste that it might be spicy and they might reject and not want to do anymore. So why not choose the toothpaste that they like? Buy different flavors like strawberries, bubblegum, watermelon, and try different ones until you find one that he likes the most. That's number one recommendation. Number two is get a toothbrush that's fun, that they like, you know, a soft toothbrush. A toothbrush that's not gonna hurt them. So there's several on the market that you can get, you know, appropriate to their age, for their dentition. Your dentist can recommend you, or you can even look for ones that they like. You know, take them and shop with them for that toothbrush. That's my third recommendation. Find one toothbrush that they like, they attract them. Like one that light at night, the one that, you know, look like a crayon, the one that has a good handle, that they can have a good grasp of the brushes, you know, and start the brushing. You know, the brushing technique is, you start from one point from the outside of the mouth, work all the way through the other side, outside in the buccal area of the tooth, and then go back to the initial point where you start in the inside part of the tooth, which is the lingual surface of the tooth, and start from one point, finish to the other one, and then work out towards the top of the teeth, which is the occlusal surface. Brush all the way through one arch and then work in the second arch. So that's my third recommendation. First, get a toothpaste that tastes awesome. Two, get a toothbrush that has soft bristles. Three, get a toothbrush that they like. Number four, make it fun. Hey, quarantine, we all like to have fun. Look at those dogs. They can't wait to go outside and have fun. So for children, the same way. One recommendation, why not sit on the floor with your child and brush your teeth, and they will brush their own. And you guys play the game Simon Says. Simon Says, brush on the right side. Simon Says, brush on the left side. Come, make it fun. Why not? That's one game. Another game you can play is, oh, listen, I love to dance. Play a song that they like it. And why not dance at the same time that you brush? Just watch your surroundings so that you don't get hurt. But why not? So my third recommendation for you to, you know, make it fun for the children is just don't associate brushing with going to bed. They don't like that. So why not brush a little bit after dinner, you know, and then you go and brush their teeth, go have a fun, make it fun, and then take a little time to read a book or, you know, do something fun, and then put your pajamas. Because most of the time you go, you know, put the pajamas first and then we go brush your teeth. So they know that's the end of the day for them. So you don't want to do that. So I would recommend you to brush a little bit after dinner, but not associate that with sleeping, you know, going to bed. Anyway, so those are good habits to start at early age that you can make it fun, and you can start it now because we are home, you know, so why not? So that's my recommendation for the little ones, and I'm coming up with a recommendation for the teens, okay? Follow us up and let me hear from you.